I'm thankful for the rain and the hail. It's little. My parents are in Colorado right now, and I think it's like 10 degrees at my sister Lily's house. So they just left, and they've Long Beach, so they're missing this frozen rain. What a beautiful sight. It's been windy all day, and now some rain and some hail.